Congressman Paulo Duterte, Attorney Man Scarpio for drug smuggling?
Hindi ho. Pero kung totoong drug smuggling man sila, they should be prosecuted in court. And if convicted, they should serve sentence in jail. Hindi dahil, hindi ko pipigilan yan. Kung anak man, kung totoo. Ngayon, yung na-reason dito ni hindi ko kilala itong taong to, forgot his name. Your Honor, if there is an iota of truth, iota lang, baski konti lang, you can find out, may nilagay siya ng records. Now, I'm willing to execute an affidavit or kayo na lang to summon the banks or summon to my waiver. Kung may totoo lang baski isa, I will hang myself in front of you. You can summon, I will sign a waiver, all banks. Pati yung World Bank ng Amerika. Kung may isang totoo lang na kiting, I will resign and I will ask my daughter to resign and everybody in the family. That is my guarantee. And I will hang myself.
Mr. Chairman.
May I know...
Mr. Chairman.
Sir.
Pindali ah. Congressman Paduano, sige, you and then Congressman Tevez and then I will allow you, Senator Trillanes, after the two members have spoken. Yes, Congressman Paduano.
Thank you, Chairman, with the indulgence of Congressman Tevez. Ganito lang po, because Senator Trillanes presented so dung yung mga bank accounts. May I ask this good former senator, how did you acquire these documents, bank documents?
Nung campaign po nung 2016, meron pong nag-abot sa aming opisina na ang pangalan po niya ay Joseph De Mesa, in-identify niya. So sinabi niya, meron siyang mga dokumento na pwede namin tignan. So kampanya po yon, hindi po namin nabigyan ng atensyon until siguro a few weeks after, nakita ko po, yun pong nandoon, iba't ibang accounts. Then, chinek namin, binalidate po namin kung totoo yun, no? So, may mga nagdeposito po na doon sa iba't ibang accounts ni Duterte. Tapos, totoo nga, legitimate po. Then, nung kampanya, nilabas ko po ito at inamin mismo ni Duterte na totoo daw kasi una, dinideny po nung kanyang spokesman, but eventually, nung na-corner na siya, inamin niya, no? Tapos, hinamon din niya po kami na magbibigay din siya ng waiver. It's the very same dare na sinasabi niya ngayon, o bluff na sinasabi niya. At ano po, ako po ay nagpakita dun sa BPI branch na yon sa Julia Vargas, pero siya po hindi sumipot. Ang sumipot sa kanya, itong si Panelo. Ngayon si Panelo, wala pong dalang waiver. Ang nilabas niya, special power of attorney, na may specific conditions. Ngayon po, natapos na lahat yung kampanya, presidente na siya, ni ay ni oy, wala na po nangyari doon. Kaya ito po, inadmit niya na yan, mga dokumento na yan. Inadmit niya na yan, no? And let me just comment a bit, Mr. Chairman. Kasi yung sinasabi niya, in relation doon sa case na pinail ko kay Pulong at kay Man Scarpio, sabi niya, edi i-file daw sa korte at harapin nila. Pero yung mga libo-libong mga pinagpapatay never got that privilege of the due process. Pagka wala ka sa grupo niya, hindi ka sa sindikato niya, protektado ka. Kailangan mag-file sa korte. Pero pagkakaribal ka at ordinaryong Pilipino ka, tutumba ka. Yun lang po, Mr. Chairman.
Congressman, can I have my follow-up question?
You have the floor, Congressman Paduano.
Senator, former Senator Trinas testified that that document was not acquired legally. It was just given to him, and that Mr. Chairman, though he might appreciate that bank records, but for me, Mr. Chairman, I am not a lawyer, but with regards to how authentic is the bank documents being presented to us by former Senator Trinas, we must ask the AMLA, Mr. Chairman. So, with that, Mr. Chairman, unless Senator Trinas can present to us another document that bank records came from an authentic, competent agency of government, Mr. Chairman. In this case, it's the AMLA. Now, Mr. Chairman, so with that, Mr. Chairman,
this is a very serious accusation. So, Mr. Chair,
Congressman Paduano has asked the floor, but with the indulgence of...
I think the chairman has ruled a while ago the sequence of those people present in this hall to answer.
Okay.
I think we must follow that, Mr. Chair.
Thank you for reminding the chair, Congressman Akop. Now, Congressman Paduano, please proceed if that is your last...
I am sorry. I thought that you were tapos na.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. President.
Thank you, Mr. President. Anyway, Mr. President, now, with that, Mr. Chairman, and the former president has a while ago has a commitment to waive his right with regards to all the bank accounts that was mentioned by former Senator Trillanes. Now, Mr. Chairman, pwede naman parallel yan, AMLAC, at the same time, you waiver ng, if the president, former president, will sign a waiver with regards to all those bank accounts. Thank you, Mr. Chairman.
I will sign it, the document, tomorrow, and I will hand it, kasi magagawin pa ng abogado. But I said, if there is an iota of totoo yung sinasabi, I will hang myself in your presence. I will invite you all to be a witness.
Okay, thank you.
Mr. Chairman.
Congressman Paduano, si Congressman Bong Teves, and then I will allow former Senator Trillanes after Congressman Bong Teves.
Thank you, Mr. Chair. This is my last question. Siguro naman, first, Mr. President, lahat po na tinanong ko po sa inyo ay galing po yan kay Mr. Jimmy Guban, not for me. At kasi po ay na-invite na natin siya rito bilang isa sa mga resource person sa mga naunang hearings. And then, may ask Mr. President for my last question. Given na po na na-acquit si former Senator Laila De Lima sa mga kaso niya tungkol sa drugs, as now, Mr. President, naniniwala pa rin po ba kayo na si former Senator De Lima ay queen of all drugs lords?
Sir, I go by what is the reality of the day. Pag sinabi ng korte, inosente si De Lima, inosente si De Lima. Wala tayong magawa dyan. Kung magsabi si ang korte guilty si Duterte, wala rin kayong magawa dyan. That's a democratic process.
Ibig sabihin po, nagkamali tayo ng pag-ahusga, pag-akusa kay former Senator De Lima. Thank you very much, Mr. Chair.
Okay, former Senator Trillanes, you are now recognized.
Maraming salamat, Mr. Chairman.
Mr. President, after the former Senator, the chair will recognize you po.
May I be given...
Yes. Going to the bathroom? Okay. We'll have a 2-minute suspension.